अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मेरा नाम है बेजाद और आप देख रहे हैं बेजाद फॉर टैक्स। हाय फ्रेंड्स, अगर आपको मेरी ये वीडियो पसंद आई तो इस लाल बटन पर क्लिक करना और मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और इस बेल आइकन पर क्लिक कर दें। और अगर आपने मेरा चैनल पहले से ही सब्सक्राइब किया है हुआ है तो आपका बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया।
नंबर 10, हाइपरकिन रेट्रॉन 3। इफ यू आर अ गेमर एंड यू लव एवरीथिंग रेट्रो, द रेट्रॉन 3 शुड बी ऑन योर रडार। द हाइपरकिन गेमिंग कंसोल कैन प्ले ऑल एनईएस, एसएनईएस एंड सेगा जेनेसिस गेम्स, allowing you the opportunity to relive the 90s or live them for the first time if you're among our younger viewers. Retron 3 negates the need to own all three retro systems, which can be problematic if you have limited space. Two controllers allow you to revisit the good old days of side-by-side gaming, a novelty that in 2017 is all but dead. Number 9, Movo smartphone video rig. Though we'll probably cover the perfect Amazon gadgets for YouTubers in a different archive, we couldn't help but include this incredibly convenient rig, which comes complete with a stereo microphone. Sometimes defeat the purpose of leaving the world behind. Number 7, Exapro hidden camera. Feel like there's something fishy going on in your home when you're not around? Maybe you're trying to trick a ghost into thinking it's not being photographed so you can snag your own paranormal activity. Whatever your reason for creeping in your own home, there's the Exapro hidden nanny cam. Designed to look like a very modern clock, the hidden camera broadcasts Wi-Fi for live video that's activated via motion detection. With enhanced night vision up to 26 feet, you're sure to catch that pesky ghost's midnight going-ons. Number 6, SolarTab S111 Solar Charger. The red battery indicator is glowing, the percentage is slowly ticking down to 1, and you're in the middle of a conversation with the cutie from Period 3. There's very little time to find a charger. If only you had charged your phone before the picnic. If only you could harness the power of the sun. Huh. But wait, you can. You just need the SolarTab S111 solar charger. This 5.5-watt solar panel is powered by a 13,000 milliamp hour battery and is equipped with USB ports so you can use the big yellow ball in the sky to charge any number of devices. Number 5. Headphones are comfortable in your ears, sweat-proof, and come with a convenient charging dock. These buds are simple, no-frill earpieces that fit snugly into your ear to avoid falling out, have a 33-foot range, and provide a crisp sound so you can hear every foreign pronunciation I may slip up on. Yeah, very funny, guys. Number 4, Celluon Epic Virtual Keyboard. Okay, so this product is both expensive, pointless, and completely impractical. It's a really funky gadget. Sure, it teeters on being just below $100, but the virtual keyboard is a sign that the future is now, and really, shouldn't the future be priceless? The hub of Celluon's keyboard projects a full-sized working keyboard, negating the need to ever clean beneath the keys again. Compatible with iOS, Android, BlackBerry, and Windows devices, the Epic keyboard is perfect for technophiles and writers that don't mind having to carry around a mini projector. Number 3, Amazon Echo Dot. When digital personal assistants took off, Amazon rushed in to deliver on a device that made so many aspects of everyday life easy.
Enter the Echo Dot, a miniaturized version that is just as useful at the expense of speaker quality. Home automation, daily news briefs, office assistant, personal DJ. Alexa fills many shoes, and with an ever-expanding library of skills or applications that can do everything from call an Uber to turn on your lights, this $50 gadget is a must-have for all homes. Number 2. Ceramic Horizon NFC Ring. You've heard about smartphones, but what about smart rings? The NFC ring is a step toward the ladder and a big leap towards finally feeling like an official spy. With a programmable ring, you can unlock your smartphone, transfer information, open and close NFC-enabled locks, and even control certain applications. We once discussed implantable NFC chips with the same functionality, but for under $100, we think the sleek black design of the NFC ring is a much better alternative. Number 1. Ozobot 2.0. We came across Ozobot 2.0 and were at first confused. These toy robots, marketed to children, are usually good for an hour of play tops before being pushed aside for the next best thing. Then we started to see that this isn't your average plastic hunk of junk. Ozobot is a programmable companion that mixes base-level coding with real-life games. Ozobot can be controlled via marker colors, where each color represents a different action or motion, or through easy-to-use coding on the many Ozobot apps and games. Subscribe, like, and click the bell around and watch these two videos. But if the bug has bit you hard, don't forget to use this link or any link in the description to help support Top 10 Archive while you shop.